I'm foraging for food, and you know how much I found?
How much?
None.
That's common. It seems like that always happens.
Okay, I think I'm playing World of Warcraft too much.
Why?
Because I saw the water, and my Death Knight has this ability that makes it so we can make this like path of ice and run on it. So you can basically run around on water.
So you tried to press the hotkey to use that ability?
What?
Sorry,
I didn't hear what the full half of what you said. I saw the water, and my first reaction was, okay, Path of Frost, where is it? Oh god, I think I've been playing WoW too much.
I think that I've been alive too much.
Well, that's depressing.
I'm gonna cut down on my life. Life is meaningless. Spoken by a true hero. Hitler. Actually, he just said the life of the Jews is meaningless, but...
Good god, man. Whenever you're tired, you're just this, like, horrible, insensitive bastard.
No, he was a true hero.
No. Heroes change the world for the better. He did not do that.
How dare you insult my god?
If he's your god, that's really depressing, because aren't gods, like, supposed to not die, yet he shot himself in the head?
No. He did that so that...
I think I broke Daniel, guys.
Oh, I found my way out. Okay. I couldn't remember which was the way out of this tunnel.
Well, I'm starting to starve to death.
Cool. We haven't died in this episode yet. If you could die, that might complete the episode.
Nope, I'm just sitting here with half a heart, and I'm just gonna go real quick punch a cactus.
Did you say a cat or a cactus? I couldn't hear that.
A cactus.
Oh, okay.
Oh crap, I just broke the cactus. Wow.
That happens when you're strong. I wonder why it happened for you. I'm just kidding.
Come on. There
we go. Wait, I was pricked to death. Did they just add that?
I think so.
I don't remember that from before.
Let's go collect our stuffs.
Yeah, let's just keep filming for a little bit longer, and I'll just turn this last episode into two. No. We're already like halfway done with the last one.
Oh, okay.
Right now,
God, my stuff, like, I touched a cactus and I exploded, apparently. Because my stuff is, like, strewn about everywhere.
So you did explode. Oh, yes, I knew I was gonna find this. You know how, like, you just know that if you dig down in specific places, you'll end up finding a cavern?
I think that is called common sense and game theory.
Oh.
That's actually a mathematical equation for the randomness of games.
Can I tell you about calculus?
No.
Please?
No.
Okay.
Calculus means headache for Aaron.
Calculus means the foundation of everything that you can do in physics and math for a degree.
Calculation means more useless shit I will most likely never use, like algebra and geometry.
What? No, you use all those.
Yeah, right.
No, you don't use them by themselves.
I have never used, ever since I passed algebra, I have not used it in a single instance other than the occasional equation solving in geometry. And that is it.
No, but once you get to higher level thinking stuff, like higher level math classes, and then if you get a degree in like engineering or something, you have to use it all the time.
I'm not going to be getting a degree in engineering,
or physics.
Daniel.
Oh my. This is a gigantic hole which leads down to lava. That is amazing.
Daniel?
Yes?
Look at how... Oh, Jesus. What did you call... Oh, crap. I almost fell out of my house.
Oh, my. So, I'm standing right above this hole, which leads to certain death. And guess who shows up?
Creeper?
No.
Peregrine?
No.
Sad. What?
A skeleton.
Obviously.
Oh my. Tons of mobs. I better... This place is... Gold! Yes, use this gold.
Make
I love
butter
you.
Shoes.
I love gold.
I don't.
Yes, I do.
It's basically on the same level as algebra and geometry.
Exactly, so it's awesome. It's pure awesomeness.
Wait. I heard you say sexless.
I said it's pure awesomeness.
No, what it... No, never mind.
What?
Yeah, I'm sorry, but basically any profession that I've looked at requires little to no higher ability math.
Do you want to go into programming at all?
Not particularly, mostly because programmers burn out really fast and it's unbelievably boring.
Okay, well, just because programming is a great deal of mathematics.
Yeah, the only time that I would ever possibly, the only career that I've considered that we ever possibly use any form of math I've used or learned in the past couple of years is generator, and that would probably only use a few select algebraic equations,
and that's
it.
It uses some geometry.
So. No, it doesn't.
Nothing higher than that, though.
No, it uses no geometry.
Mm, okay.
I mean, other than like, okay, this is this tall, so this has to be this tall.
Oh my! No! Not to the lava! Not to the lava!
I hope you fall in the lava, Daniel.
This cave
so I can have some delicious.
Oh my! I found the ravine. I found the ravine from before.
Roiled over a slow burning.
I found the ravine. Oh my!
Oh, never mind.
Gosh, dang it!
I'm just hiding in my tree. I'm doing absolutely
Gosh,
nothing.
Dang it!
The correct term right now would be well, fuck farts. I lost all my shit.
I don't cuss.
And I never really understood why.
I'm gonna go back to my little cave. Hopefully.
I'm gonna go make a forest of sugar cane.
No, I found the ravine, and then I was nope. I'm gonna die so bad. I found the ravine again before
I'm
I died.
Going to make. Oh no, there's a skeleton. I'm going to go hide in my room.
You do that.
Nothing.
Oh my gosh. I really hope I can get my stuff back, because that's literally everything I've done. If not, well, just another major setback in all of our major setbacks, which we have many of.
Is it considered rude that I've just switched to Happy Wheels?
Yes.
Oh god, there's a piece of French bread stuck through this woman's face.
Why would you do this to me?
Well, I'm not doing anything. I've got no tools, and I don't know where the hell you are.
I don't know where my stuff is. It's gone forever.
Oh, Jesus.
This day sucks.
Wait, I didn't hear what you said due to the fact that my character was exploding.
This day sucks.
Was it a vacuum-like day?
No. Don't kill me, please. No,
I'm not
world. Don't kill me. No. No, don't kill me, please.
I don't think the creepers care about your opinion, do you?
No, Mr. Creeper, go away. Where's the swamp? That's a snow biome. Well, that was fun. I'm never gonna get my stuff back, am I? Nope.
Probably not.
I have one heart left, and I'm running around in the middle of the night. Ooh, I found a really cool mountain biome, though. No, not death by zombie. Zombies are the lamest of all mobs.
I have nice drops, though.
Oh my gosh, wait. I found a swamp. Yes, I found it! I found it with one heart left. There are slimes everywhere.
Wait, there are slimes?
There are slimes
everywhere. There are slimes?
Yes, they're gigantic, and I have a half of a heart left.
I would advise GTFO.
Oh my. This is a very strange place. No, skeleton. No, no. Don't worry.
I'm making a forest of sugar cane.
No. Wait, I think I remember the direction I went.
Do you want to come help me with my forest of sugar? Ouch!
I want to get back my stuff.
Skellington, you're not allowed to have my sugar cane. You're not allowed to have any at all. I kill you. I kill you with the sugar cane. You die. You die with sugar cane. You are dead by the hands of Aaron Sugar Cane Man.
I'm gonna get back all my stuff, hopefully. I remember the direction I went in now.
I have a bone.
I need to install cheats that let us go back to our death place to make it less legit.
What? No.
Being legit sucks.
Yeah, it's kind of the point of survival.
Suck.
Make it hard.
Oh, dang it, this is the wrong cave. Why must there be so many caves? Ooh, there's more above ground lava. I don't think this was the right direction at all. Well, I think it's safe to say my stuff is gone forever.
Probably. Oh god.
Oh zombies, you are so pretty. And I want to play with you.
Well, that's creepy.
Oh wait, no, I found the entrance. Yes, all my torches. No. If you kill me, I swear to you. No, have a heart. No.
Damn it.
You think you have issues?
My crotch is stuck on a handlebar.
What?
I'm playing Happy Wheels, and my crotch got stuck on a handlebar.
Here, Creeper, come to Aaron's house.
Oh god, and I'm dead. My bike fell on my face.
Come to Aaron's house, come on.
I'm on an incline.
Come on, Creeper. Come on. Come to Aaron's house. Ooh, a zombie with golden armor. I must kill him.
Ow.
Come here.
I just lost both of my children.
I will kill you with my bare fists. Oh my. No, never mind, I won't.
Dear god.
Wait, I must destroy the zombie.
This is gonna be like that one episode that everyone hates.
These three episodes, or whatever ones. No, oh dang it. No spider. No spider. I must kill the zombie. No. Stop it.
Jesus Christ. My kid just exploded.
Ah, that sounds so fun and exciting. I wish my kid could explode like that. But sadly, I don't have a kid. What? He dropped rotten zombie flesh, and that's it.
I just killed dropped limbs.
My life is meaningless. I'm gonna climb up your tree. I think I found it.
What?
I think I found your treehouse. Yep, I see you.
Yep, I'm in my treehouse.
I'm gonna harvest your cocoa beans.
You harvest my cocoa beans, you die.
I harvest them. I also destroyed part of your house to get to them, because they kind of disappeared.
GTFO!
Yeah.
Oh, man, what the fuck?
Stuff! I'm just kidding.
Okay, you give me my stuff back, or I will come to your house and murder you, IRL.
Okay, I was gonna say, I don't have a house. I was gonna give you back your stuff anyway, don't worry.
Where the hell am I?
Probably in spawn.
Oh, that was weird. Apparently if you stub your toe, it does damage now.
Yeah, it's weird. Here, 1 second. Yours.
I'm still missing some things. It's better.
1 second. And there's some other stuff that just kind of flew all over the trees.
Yeah, thanks, asshole.
You're welcome. I wanted cocoa beans.
You don't need flippin' cocoa beans. They're my bloody cocoa beans.
How do I climb up your tree? Ooh, I found the way up to the top.
What the fuck are you doing?
Going up to the top of your tree so I can jump off.
Yes, please do so, you house-wrecking asshat.
I will, don't worry. Ooh, I got a sapling.
Stop breaking my tree. Just either jump off or leave.
I'm going to take a beautiful moment, actually.
Spawn in a lava pit.
I'm going to go into cinematics. Oh, yeah. Take a look at all that. The whole world is visible from up at this very top point.
No, it's not. The whole world's invisible.
And now... I shall try to jump into the water. Cowabunga! And no.
Oh, yep, you fail at life.
Goodbye forever, cruel world.